Blackout 6. Realistic. Versus
So shout out to Bonnie for stepping up and shout out to Realistic for going through with this. Make some noise for these two for doing this shit on short notice, y'all. I am your host, Organic. You can follow us on Twitter at Organic Hip Hop, at King of the Dot. Of course, I got a special co-host. A lot of y'all know who he is.
We're up Toronto with your boy, Louis Dallas. Dallas Criminal Defense. I represent .ca. Honor of me, you want to get out of jail. Peace.
Hey. Yeah, Gully TK, KOTDstore.com, and I just want to say, if it ain't GZ battles, it don't count.
You did.
Bishop Brigante, Toronto, take that fucking mirror down
now,
bitch.
That being said, rapper to my right, representing Scarborough, introduce yourself.
You said a woman's to do a man's job and force my hand, God. Let's have fun with this.
Again, y'all at the back, please keep it down. Battler to my left, introduce yourself.
Yo, Bonnie Godiva, YO all day, all the way to Ontario. Y'all already know YTG, stand up, King of the Dot, let's go.
Bonnie won the coin toss. She also chose to go first. It is on her, let's get it. Blackout 6, huh?
Yo, if you have one dumb bar or proper belt yellow tape, gang, you automatically lose. If you say one dumb thing about math, newborn, 100 bullets, y'all should automatically boo. Only thing I'm worried about is if I'm gonna give them the Craig Mack or Mac Miller. That's how you figure out which automatic to choose. But comparing us bar for bar, best believe this isn't close. Let's mix it up. If I start cooking, they'll see it as a roast. I'm killing them with punches and beating them with jokes. Your next opponent gonna feel like Martin Scully. He beefing with a ghost. I thought of keeping my approach to chubby jokes and short schemes. Till I seen you had a battle with 236 views. From November of 2014? Nigga. I get 236 views in like 2 minutes, Corey. That's a disgrace. But wait, your name's Corey, like Sharon, right? Well, that makes sense, because battling you is like a slap in the face. You get 300 views, my nigga. I get 300K every time. And versus Pappy Mason, you said, wait, that only had 100 views, so never mind. Born ain't show up, because he'd rather get banned from King of the Dot than hear you rap. So Corey Eagle, you think you the last eagle? You'll get an eagle to your face. That's a mirror match. Who you trying to be, like Cortex Luther? Nah, he's a misfit, because this ain't even near a match. Y'all ever seen real on screen? It must have been mirror match. You not a man. That thug life image you're portraying is transparent. He a Tupac hologram. Bobby Hill. You Bobby Hill in the face ass nigga, I'm not a fan. You not a man. You Bobby Hill in the face ass nigga, I'm not a fan. Yo, get the iron and the eagle and back like Hollahan. Matter of fact, me even taking this battle was a great mistake. I mean, I got bigger fish to fry, but I'll still hook reel in his mouth if he take the bait. Matter of fact, watching your battles, I had to drink coffee and Gatorade just to stay awake, knowing the fans wanted me back on the card like the ace of spades. I checked verse tracker. I checked verse tracker, and you the worst rapper in the database. You got the IQ? You have the IQ of a caveman. I see monkey in his jeans, bathing apes. It's safe to say that you ain't nothing but a waste of space, cause I had a gut feeling when newborn dropped out that you was just a labor pain. YTG.
Make some noise for Bonnie, yo. Round one, it's unrealistic. Let's go. 1 week notice, y'all.
Okay. So they finally gave me the shot. But from 1,000 yards out with iron sights, I guess they figured I couldn't do much. Well, fuck if it's blackout or not, cause tonight these shots gon' light the fucking room up. When I let off the chrome, move like security at the Rogers Center and guard your dome. Cause y'all ain't think I can kick it with the bitch. Well, you gon' take it off the chin like I'm Holly Holmes. Take it easy, sweetie. When they said to fill the slot with you, it almost got my dick hard, but... But you a hood rat that spit bars, bitch. You done had more squares waist up in your belly than Wally from Pixar. With a pussy, Math Hoffa had to kickstart. So miss me with all tough talk. Act like a man, get hit like one. But you done had so much dick between your legs, you probably sit like one. No, hold on. Suck my dick and spit my son, you fucking cunt. The next bar, y'all understand it. Y'all know how we do these hoes? They get their ass laid, and this shit's like reading a book, cause Bonnie's story ends on the back page. You're a slew, a catia. Mark a target. This is certain death, but that's because you're lethargic. You ain't playing hard to catch. Sons, you ain't got shit on you. Your box could write a book on the art of death. I was supposed to get a newborn, but it was stopped before it started. It ain't hard to see. Then when you leave it up to the hoes, you always get plan B'd. Choose up, bitch.
Round two, it's on Barney, let's go. We got a battle, y'all, let's go.
This white boy really named himself Realistic. But I know your deal. I think he came to show real his dick. Is he here? Or maybe he bitch, and he like to wear real lipstick. But either way, I'm about to show you how real shit get. Give it up for Realistic, the 34th in line for town hero. I mean, it's funny how I'm from the Empire State, but you the one that been circling ground zero. And yet, how many of them battles he holding his ground? Zero, you like 38, nigga. And you still putting your life in the battles? Where I'm from, niggas get drug every day. Nigga, life is a battle. And when every second's around, you ain't got the time to write for a battle. I wrote this shit in 3 days, with 1 week left. But that's okay, because it's going to be my redemption. I'm a chiller nigga with 1 week prep. Wait. Y'all got that, right? Y'all got that right, how Chilla beat 1 week prep on URL? So I don't give a fuck if URL, you get too close, you'll be the next I let it sing for. URL. Just know who you are and be and keep it genuine, man. Or I could get your missy bag when it's Timberland, Lance. I don't be understanding these clowns. It's like he come from a sweet home, you keep a grandma around, and always keep him, always getting ran out of town? Maybe we should call you the gingerbread man. But meet me, young hooligan, schooling them with maneuvering. Artist, the way I draw this, my pencil was like a moving pick. Picture that, pop clip in my hand and shoot him with. The gun T-Pain, the features on it is ludicrous. And fuck who you with, that cougar bitch could get a burial with you. I mean, I know born flaked, but if this corn flaked, I would have been a serial killer. You know, female Joe Pesci with the iPhone, get me, I guarantee serial killer. Or pacifist till I terrorist, they'll think someone from Syria killed her. Or blast off with the mask off just so she can see real killer. But I know, you penny pinching, so you be used to them coppers. Well, I brought a tool like a chopper with a view like a Doppler. Get you washed before the cut, I'm in the mood of a doctor. To leave son lying with no worries, Hakuna Matata. Yeah, bitch, only fuck the whites, like Aryan porn. I mean, I heard about your failed trimester, and it looks like I'm not the only one here that's carrion born. So you don't really want to push me, baby. High risk, I'm killing them with delivery. Picture me lose weight, no pun intended, but he lyrically ain't as big as me. Trying to belittle me, little did he know that my similes could assemble these and flood your whole block like you literally live in the middle of Little Italy, nigga.
Round two, it's all realistic. Let's go, Black M6, huh?
Who fucking cares that they booked Bonnie and I on a few days' notice? We can make this a classic. I'm from Scarborough. It's not the first time I had to work with the Ratchet. I'll pull QP's blade out your back and get to work with the hatchet. Chopping and slashing and leave you leaking out your center. Like Math did. The homie said, take it easy. You battling a chick. I said, what's the difference? It's a man's world, Bonnie. You just living it. Nowadays, bitches think their boundaries are limitless, trying to throw hands with a man. Well, I'ma give you equal rights, like live with it. If I was you, I'd be pissed, fam. You got set up by your six man. Bullets knows I'll clear your block when I spray like Dristan. So keep that in mind while you sleep on his couch tonight. He the type to instigate, but you ain't bout that life. I'm the type to go bonkers in Yonkers. Put a hole in one, it's in the bag when the price is right. I got bitches on my team now. Don't have me keep the studs round. They'll go searching for the body like a bloodhound. I had a feeling pussy was your weakness, but it's easy to see this. Just take a fucking look at who the members on your team is. I'm not the type of man you want to partake with. They said no women, no kids. Well, I ain't Scarface, bitch. Choose up.
Round three, it's on Bonnie. Let's go.
This nigga done talked about Math twice already. I'm thinking he probably should go homo. I mean, he's talking about you used to working with the Ratchet, right? Well, tonight you repping your city. Because I'm going to leave here scarring your whole borough. And that's a freestyle. That's a freestyle. It was better than your whole second round. But hold on. You actually have battles with more dislikes than views. Like, how realistic is that? I mean, off his work alone, he need assistance. So let's get to the facts. All them gats you press and stop. In your rat-infested spot, you don't do shit with the trap. And you look like Pitbull. And you look like Pitbull. If Pitbull was autistic and fat. The only time this nigga raise arms is to take his shirt off. So why this homo flexing? I mean, you ain't fofo pressing or popo stretching. You just been trying to get over that hump longer than Quasimodo dressing. So blame him, because if your name ring, I ain't get the call. I penetrate. If I get my penetrate, it'd be extra raw. But it's like this cat woke up gay, the way he stretched the paws. This bass head be getting excited whenever he whiff a ball. And I heard your man seen you get hit with a brick in your city and didn't get involved. If that was me, I would have had weapons drawn, Beretta 4s, text and all. So many arms, I gotta snap them in place like Megazord. Your repertoire is less than par. You only type fire like a flame emoji. I mean, do you even know Patois? He like, yeah, that's my favorite goalie. But you a bad man, eh? I guess them tell you if you tink when you be it. I mean, I'm from the islands, and I could tell by your body, man, that you don't know a ting when you see it. He the type that wanna play flag football, just a flagrant foul you. Then Caitlyn Jenner, he turned bitch when them K's around you. But you really thought you came to kill you abroad, right? Well, I came here to kill you abroad, and I ain't even gotta kill you with guns. I'll kill you with bars. Send a message home to your mom's house and kill you with saws. Or act like a good woman finally and go to the kitchen and kill you with carbs, nigga. Yo, organic. I'm not saying it's a battle you were stupid for buying, but this nigga anemic. He don't even know what to do with the iron. Nigga, I'm Penny from Good Times. I be moving with iron. And this is like murdering Solomon, because nobody ever seen this mook with an iron. YTG, nigga.
Round three, it's all realistic, y'all.
I said, yo, why you fighting with the rookie? Ain't you supposed to be a legend? I'm so ground zero, I should have been birthed on 9/11. Blocker, Muhammad Atta. Send my 72 virgins when I'm in heaven. Cause this is a suicide mission. They want to see what I got. To battle Bourne, they gave me 2 weeks notice. What, y'all quitting y'all jobs? Y'all gave me less to flatten her earth like her favorite artist was Bob. This is less than a challenge. It's more like an obstacle. I'll swing on you, bitch. My reasons are logical. So get wild at the mouth. Your lips gonna beat your ass to the hospital. Yellow tape gang. You're all expendable. If I punch a bitch in her face right now, would that be questionable? Why? I mean, she's more of a man than Bullets is, more of a man than Bourne is, save the file, it's credible. Just look at her from her facial features right down to her genitals. We thought Kayshawn had a problem with trannies. Math, you got some explaining to do. I mean, question, were you banging this or was this banging you? Fuck it, I don't even wanna know. You standing in Bourne's place right now. I guess it's in a mother's genes to stick up for her kids. But what I had written for him was nothing like this. Y'all will never see Bourne in Toronto. He's ducking the kid, took his deposit and split. What a son of a bitch. Now, whether you fuck with me or not, if you fuck with King of the Dot, let him hear y'all scream Bourne can suck a fucking dick. Okay. Well, on a positive tip, make some noise for Bonnie for coming through in the pinch.
Yeah, make some noise for Realistic and Bonnie Godiva, y'all.
already know no intro. I'm just letting steam off cause these hoes so wrinkled. Got a bad Spanish chick that make a rose cone pinto. Been giving mommy a headache since Ocho Cinco. I'm lying, I'm born in 89. But fuck with it, you must admit that was a crazy line. Girl, I make a mind back shots till I break a spine.
I'ma talk about guns all night. Cause this hick think he light scanning. How did I get them across the border?
How'd you do that?
I traveled with my white friends.
White? White's a chick named Medusa. Him and Arsenal ate a culo, but the bitch kept creeping. With so much white around the lips, you think he was dating Cujo.
This fucking, I go to Dirtbag Studio and he's like, hey man, you gotta try this new wax. I'm like, what's it called? He's like, severe social anxiety. It's like, you're gonna have to lie on the couch and think about shit you did wrong when you were in third grade until you feel okay to talk to people again.
I grab the blade, put things into perspective, sever your neck, impale your skull, you'll be a... Sever your neck, impale your skull, you'll be a head on the pole like you're getting elected. I bet the whole movie.